Hi, this is Ryan and I'm with Roberto. We're here live at NAB 2024 talking with Roberto about NDI.
Yeah.
And NDI 6.
Right.
Big but two-bit announcement. Why don't you talk a little bit about what it means for the manufacturers and what should the end consumer start to see?
Right. So we have two big topics with NDI 6. We support now 10-bit. So we move from 8-bit to 10-bit and we support HDR, which was a big request since from the beginning of NDI. And now we did it. Of course, you know, every time we change something in the technology, we need to be careful because, you know, we need to make sure that we, you know, we do the right job because we have a big community. But I would say that there is another feature that we add to NDI 6 that is even bigger because we now can run NDI bridge inside device. Mm. And this is big. This is big because, so to explain a little bit what NDI bridge is, NDI bridge is a technology that we developed with NDI 5 that allows user to interconnect NDI infrastructure.
But remotely. That was computer to computer.
Right, exactly, right. Exactly. So you need to run bridge in one computer. In a remote site, you have another computer with bridge. You create the connection and then you can exchange all the NDI device you have in the local area network remotely. It's bidirectional support, multi-channel audio, metadata, etc. But now the big step forward is that you can run bridge inside a camera. So a camera can be directly connected to a remote NDI infrastructure. The big advantage compared to other technology is that, I mean, you get the full feature set of NDI, okay? So you
Correct.
Have video can be bidirectional, audio can be bidirectional.
Tally
and
data.
Metadata.
Exactly. Correct.
Tally, PTZ
right.
control, exactly.
And that's the big difference between a point-to-point connection.
Exactly, exactly.
Because now remote studios not only have the control,
right.
the confidence, but you're also actually doing something with that channel too.
Absolutely. And so now we are starting with cameras, encoder, but who knows? I mean, this is, again, we should consider NDI not only a video over IP technology, it's a connectivity technology. So
right.
tomorrow, any device can be interconnected over internet
Who
with
knows?
An NDI infrastructure, even without supporting video, maybe
Correct.
Doing only data. No?
It could just be a joystick.
Exactly.
That
joystick is a very good example.
Yeah.
So the big advantage for manufacturers that we develop the technology, so it's very easy to use. When you receive and you have the NDI Advanced SDK, the bridge technology is part of the SDK. And for the manufacturer, it's super easy to be implemented. And we create all this, you know, technology. And the other very important thing is that NDI bridge for the user is a free tool, part of the free NDI tool. So once again, we don't charge user for NDI usage. And this is one of the reasons why NDI has been successful, beside other reasons like quality, easy to use, etc.
Just a mass adoption. It's so easy
it's
to
mass.
Get started.
Right.
There's lots of content on how to get rolling. And there's tools available for both Mac, Windows users.
Absolutely.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what's up next for NDI? Where are you seeing NDI as an ecosystem going?
Yeah.
Now that we're starting to get NDI Bridge embedded into hardware, where's the big, what should end users be thinking about in the years to come from NDI?
So the next step is, so we want to be more in audio.
Okay.
Because we have a big request from the user base. NDI audio, and we don't have any reason to compete with other audio over IP technology. I mean, this is not our mission. But we understand and we understood that NDI because is not, so the, one of the difference between NDI and other audio over IP technologies is that we don't need synchronization, no? And in some use case, synchronization like PTP is mandatory,
right.
But there are many use cases where this is not needed.
Right.
For example, if you want to send multi-channel audio over internet, or if you want to send and to share audio over wireless, I mean, PTP doesn't work.
Right.
So this is where NDI can once again support the customer base to do their production, to create their content. And so audio is one step forward. Then we want to add more metadata for the broadcast industry, like closed captions,
yes. Copy.
Yeah. This is another big request we have. Because at the end of the day, you know, if you look all this big market that is moving the production in the cloud, you know, all the broadcasters are using NDI, you know, no doubt. And so we need to satisfy their needs, you know, with metadata. Then in the future, I would say that we need to work a little bit on how to better control NDI in a big environment, because as it is today, NDI is wonderful for user because the discovery registration we use is very simple. But we are aware that when we have a thousand of NDI
correct.
Senders,
it can be a little overwhelming.
And so this is another step we are working on, you know,
okay.
to improve this the user experience when we have a large NDI infrastructure.
Correct. Yeah. Right. So you're envisioning at some point soundboards being equipped with NDI audio.
I hope so. And again, if you think about the advantage of NDI bridge in the embedded device, then this is mind-blowing. You know, soundboard
yes.
can just be connected over internet and send or receive multi-channel audio.
Correct. Or a soundboard could send directly into a camera to be paired up,
exactly.
record locally,
exactly.
sent back to the production
yeah,
desk.
Yeah, there are many markets where NDI audio can be successful. For example, podcasting. I mean, recently, we've been working with Mackie.
Yeah.
Yeah, they build this small podcast mixer that support NDI. And this has been amazing. I mean, the first hardware supporting NDI audio. We've been working with Mackie for 2 years. And,
okay.
But this is starting a new, you know, wave.
So revolution
right,
of
exactly.
new users.
Right,
where it's
right.
not just video broadcasts, it's
correct.
Not just the cameras, the switchers and the converters.
Correct.
Full ecosystem for
yeah,
NDI.
Exactly.
Wonderful. All right. Well, thank you so much for stopping
always
by.
A pleasure.
It's always a pleasure,
yeah,
my
yeah,
friend.
Yeah.
And we'll hope you check out all of the news with NDI across all of NAB and in the months to come, the exciting products that will get NDI 6 with embedded bridge, HDR, and additional bits of color data.